I'm gonna do the high road. High road is probably one of the easier platinums you can get, as long as you remember to floor it the entire way. Having said that, this shouldn't be too hard. Let's leg it. One down. And apparently that guy crashed into the other guy. I'm not gonna ask.
Careful, James!
Yee-hoo! Verticality. Ooh. I'm not talking to that. There, I thought I missed. Okay, well, that's one part. Now what? The next part is not related either to the platinum. The platinum comes as soon as you just get to the mine. Well, originally. I really do stand there. He goes, "You, don't move! Identify yourself!" And holy shit, bud, I nearly missed that bomb moment. I said it was doable to miss. Suck it, you guys. I don't care. You're gonna die. It took me forever to realize that was actually an enemy right there. Alright, the hard part is coming up. There is a blockade here, and I'm going to try to storm it. And I'm going to fail storming. So I tried storming it. That didn't work. However, that does not discount the fact that I'm going to get the platinum. I'm going to survive. I've survived on worse. Let's go. This is the platinum, right here. I got a very decent head start. Okay, I gotta approach this from somewhat of an angle. It's not angling up yet. Oh yeah, you're gonna crash here a lot. Well, not crash, but you know, hit the side. Something for anybody that's not part of the vocabulary. Now watch out for the guys with rocks. One practice run, I probably beat it by about a second. I think it's safe to say I got it. I had 10 seconds. That jump can't take 10 seconds. Even with the 3 camera angles. Cloak. Interesting. That might be an infinite cloak, I don't know.